evening. Tonight, Jazz at the Philharmonic plays its second concert in Frankfurt, and incidentally, this is the last concert of our tour in Europe, so it ought to be a good one. And now I introduce the musicians in the first group on the rhythm section. On drums, Max Roach. Piano, Hank Jones. On tenor saxophone, Flip Phillips. On the other tenor saxophone, the president, Lester Young. On trumpet, the midget, Roy Eldridge. Thank you.
Thank you.